And here's a match where teamwork is extremely important. It's going to take a lot of communication for a team to navigate themselves to victory.
Yeah, all it could take is one miscue to really put your team behind the eight ball. The best advice you can get is to listen to your corner at all times.
Kick to the knee. La Maestro cradle, perfectly applied.
And that was only a one.
The thing about six-man tag matches is they tend to get wild and crazy the longer they go on. But I have a feeling that whichever team can slow the pace and grind things to a halt might have the advantage here. Stay in control of the opposing team and style this match and reap the rewards of victory.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Able to escape the double chicken wing with some questionable tactics.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Luster behind that kick. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh! Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty!
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
Full speed, using their body as a weapon.
Tagged in.
Yeah. Ooh, targeting the leg there.
Driving the elbow.
Tags him in. He could pin his opponent right here. Then he hits the shoulder up before two.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, looking to grind the features off their face across the top rope.
I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
Oof, bang!
Will this be enough? Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Answering back.
Aller setting up. Brain buster.
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good. And he has an answer for Priest. Struggling a bit here.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Crucifix head scissors.
And this has got to be it.
Still only got one.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down. Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
All tangled up inside. Face buster. Boom, right across the small of the back. Firm control. Caught with the boot. Tag is registered. Setting up.
See here?
The measure of Oz! Byron, come on, get with it!
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick. He's one step ahead there.
Is just vicious.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious. Knee strike to the face.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough. Clean tag for his partner.
Time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Incoming!
A wheelbarrow, nice counter. Wow.
Did you hear the impact?
What are we gonna see here?
The measure of
come on, get with it.
Oh, God. Drop kick. Oh, needs to be torn apart now. Tag made.
Oh, no.
Stop right there, gut.
Good golly, what knee.
Stiff elbow will break that up. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
He'll be looking for a neck breaker.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it out.
This looks like the setup.
Oh, dragon twist cutter.
Will that stop Priest?
Come on! Two count.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
Damian Priest rising from the brink with a hell.
Here we go. Barrel roll toe pain.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. And he tosses him back in now. Shot to the knee.
Oh!
Oh! Nice deep arm drag.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Placed in the corner.
Balor out of the corner. Connects with a shotgun dropkick.
Here's a cover. Could be it.
This match continues.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Finn Balor on top.
Moved out of the way.
Basement drop kick finds the mark.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
His team in the match.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Firm control.
Oh, kick right in the face. And we're looking at a very animated Damian Priest here. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Priest knows what he needs to end this.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Brainbuster.
He gets tagged in. Quick takedown there.
Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of him.
Oh my God!
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder. Right in the breadbasket.
Here are your winners, the Bad Guys.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.